start our interesting topic and that is verb forms. Okay, you must be familiar with the verb forms, beta. What are these verb forms? These verb forms are used to tell about the time of an action. Time of an action. Okay, means if we are talking about that, when if we do every day, then what will say that? Means I ate food, I will eat food. So later on I will tell you about that, tell you about all these things that how you have to do. First let us discuss about the verb forms, that how we have to learn verb forms. There are three forms of verb. Okay, there are three forms of verb. Okay, that is, first one is present, second one is past, and third one is future. Sorry, third one is past participle. Okay, third one is past participle. Now, after this, if we talk about present tense, present form means that is called root form or root verb. Also, it is known as. Okay, you can write here, for example, first form means main action verbs. So, I hope you all know about the verb, beta. What is a verb? A verb is a word that shows an action, position, or state of being. Any action word. Go, come, play, jump, run, sing, drink, eat. All these are verb forms, because all these are action verbs. So here we'll write the first form, that is known as root verb, root form or root verb. So go. Okay. And then you can write come, do, drink. These are the first forms. Okay. So later I will tell you the use of these forms, how you have to use. Don't worry, I will provide you the worksheet also that you can learn. Because if you will learn these verb forms, then you will be able to frame your own sentences easily. So see here, go. Second, past of go is went. Past of go is went, and past participle is gone. Beta, don't get confused. This is not used in future. I'm not talking about any future tense actually. Again, I will explain, then I will tell you. But see, this is the third form, and later on I will tell you the use. Go, went, gone. Okay. After that, come. Second is came, and third is again come. So next, do. Second form is did, and third one is done. Now again, drink. First form is drink, and the second one is drank, and third is drunk. Okay, these are only some of the verb forms that I had written it up. There is a long list. Okay, so like this, we are making the verb forms, and we have to learn. And some are there like that, for example, we are making their past and past participle by adding ed only. That is, for example, play. So the past of play will be played, and past participle will be the same, played. Like this also we are making, but it's not that everywhere we will add this, no. So it's better to learn these verb forms. Okay, so these are the different verb forms, and we use verb forms to tell about the type of action. And there are three forms of verb: present, past, and past participle. Okay, so that's all for today, students. Thank you. Bye bye. Be safe and be happy.